We're always limited in the amount of faces we can normally use in stop motion. Other films that use face replacements like Laika, they have to remove the seam lines in post-production. And the face internal structure tends to be pretty complicated. It ends up being a lot of work. So we decided to avoid all that and make full face replacement pieces. Magnets and simple registration held the faces in place. And we had a number printed into each face so we can make all the cataloging.